In Ghana, we call this woolly. It's cow skin. And you may wonder how we do eat this. In fact, there's no nutrients eating this type of meat as we classify. But in some recipe, when you add it, it tastes better. You don't get anything from it. Some people love to take it just for fun. So today I'm going to share with you how I clean my woolly. I got it from Ghana, from a dear sister. And the only thing that you need to clean this is water, your knife, and then the sponge metal. So I'm just using the knife to scrub. Then I'll cut them to make it easier to clean before I use the metal sponge to scrub. This is simple way that you can clean your woolly at home. So I soaked this woolly in water for 2 days, making it soft to clean. And you see, we have a lot of work to do on this. So, like I said, to make it easier, I just cut so that I can clean this woolly. So that if I require for any recipe, I'll do it. So at this point, I'm using the metal spoon to clean the inside and then the outside. So one day I was watching a post on Facebook which discouraged me to share this method with you. But the moment that I read the comment, I got carried to post my video. So it says, what do you get in eating woolly? And someone said, whether nutrient or no nutrient, you got chop. And okay, let me chop. And the other person said, the former president of Ghana, which is Jerry John Rawlings the late, said we should stop eating this woolly so that we can make more shoes in Ghana. You also enjoy this type of meat in your country, and how do you call it? Home sweet food, Ejiani Payede. And after working on this, don't forget to wash your hands, and don't forget to cry. So I'm just cleaning my hands so that I don't transfer anything to other things in the kitchen. So I'm gonna cook this to make it soft if I want to clean it one more time. So I'm done cooking there for 20 minutes, and when it cool down, I'll clean it. And I'm done cleaning. I don't want this video to be long, and I'll store this in my Ziploc bag and put it in the fridge when I need, or any recipe that I'm making, cover it. I'll do it. Thank you.